Whether you claim it or point fingers at it or not, you have an interracial storyline on primetime television, which you don't see a lot of. I think it's more interesting if you don't point fingers at it. But then it opens up the idea of, okay, what if we do delve into my family, what are they? Are they all black? Are they mixed? And that's just an interesting picture, let alone story.